tell you something that I'm passionate about, but I gotta get serious on you, for real. This next song we're gonna play was written for someone who wants to end her own life. And she has been told that she was a loser by her parents ever since she was a kid. Never gonna be good enough, never smart enough, never pretty enough. Everything that happens wrong in their lives is her fault. Wish that she'd never been born. She's been told over and over. And she finally decides that she does not have a single reason left worth waking up for tomorrow morning. And in this song, I have a chance to tell my friend how special she really is. And I get a chance to tell her that her life is not a mistake. And I'm telling you this story, not just so you know what this song is about, but I am telling you this story because I meet people like her at every single concert that I play. And I know there are people like her out here tonight, having a good time. But at the end of this night, you've got to go back home. And some of you don't have a single reason left worth waking up for tomorrow morning. I came here tonight to tell you something that got me through my hardest times, my hardest nights. And it is a quote from my number one hero. And his name is Jesus Christ. And this is what my hero said. Anyone who is weary, anyone who is heavy burdened, come to me and I will give you rest. Yeah. Skillet came here tonight not just to have a good time, but we came here tonight to say to you that no matter what you're going through, no matter where you come from, no matter what you've done, the grades you make, the clothes you wear, the language you speak, no matter what your parents, your friends, anybody else has said to you about you not being good enough, we want you to know there is a God. His name is Jesus. And he loves you tonight, just the way you are, right here, right now. And if you give him one chance, it'll be the very last night you will ever spend alone. If you can relate to this story, then this song is for you.